Hi everyone, welcome to the September edition of What's New on Pixieset. Limit photo downloads from your galleries. You can now add a photo download limit to any collection and restrict the number of photos that are downloaded. Head to your collection settings, download, and click on Advanced Settings. Apply a limit per gallery or per client and track how many photos have been downloaded. Your clients can also check their download activity directly in their gallery, see how many photos they've downloaded so far, and how many they still have left as part of their package. Update multiple collections at the same time. Do you need to update a group of collections fast? Now you can with the bulk edit feature. Select the collections you want to tweak, then apply all the changes in one go. This can be something as simple as switching the collection status to published or hidden, or more complex tasks such as adjusting the fonts, colors, and grid style. Turning on Store and the Favorites feature, and more. Filter collections based on tags, status, and event date. We're introducing collection filters to help you organize a large portfolio of galleries inside your Pixieset account. You can filter collections by status, category tag, and event date to find them faster. For example, if you want to view all the weddings you photographed last year, you could use the category tag Wedding and event date from January 1st to December 31st, 2022. Add custom thumbnails to videos. When delivering videos to clients, add a custom thumbnail to make their viewing experience more impactful. Select a video inside your collection, click on More, then Custom Thumbnail. You can pick an image directly from the collection or upload it from your computer. Share collections faster through a QR code. We've added an easier way to share your work with clients and leads. Now you can generate QR codes for your photo collections. Include it on your business card and printed materials as a great way to showcase your work at events or workshops. You can also save the QR code on your phone so people can scan it while chatting with you and check out your portfolio. Inside any collection, go to Share, Get QR Code, and download the QR code to your computer as a PNG file, which you can then incorporate into your marketing materials. Use the same contact list inside Client Gallery and Studio Manager. We know how important it is to manage a growing list of clients from the booking stage to the delivery of the final work. To facilitate this process, we're introducing a shared contact list between Client Gallery and Studio Manager. Now you can use the same list of clients when creating documents, booking sessions, or delivering galleries. For example, you can add a client to a photo collection directly through Client Gallery, or assign a contact from your existing Studio Manager list. You can view all the essential information on the client's details page: their booked sessions, the contracts they signed, the invoices they paid, and the photo collections they received. Add video conferencing to your client meetings. Do you offer virtual sessions, mentorship calls, or photography consultations for your clients? With Studio Manager, you can now schedule video calls directly through your booking site. Thanks to a seamless integration with Zoom and Google Meet, when the client books a call with you, they'll receive all the details via email, including an auto-generated meeting link. First, you'll need to connect your Zoom or Google account in your Studio Manager dashboard. Settings, Integrations. Then, inside your session type, under General, Location, choose Zoom or Google Meet to set up your remote meeting. Label contacts as clients, leads, and other. To help you easily manage all your contacts and keep track of your communication with them, you can now categorize contacts into clients, leads, or other. We've also added a quick automation. When a contact pays an invoice or books a session, Studio Manager will automatically mark them as a client. To try out this feature, open the Contacts tab in your Studio Manager dashboard. create a new contact or select an existing one, and choose a suitable label from the drop-down next to their name. Import clients from other apps into Studio Manager. Now you can add large groups of clients into Studio Manager in one go. This is helpful if you already have an established list of clients in a different tool and would like to transfer it to Studio Manager. It can also speed up the process when adding a list of contacts after attending an event. Inside your Contacts tab, click on Import, then upload a CSV file with client information. Studio Manager will automatically populate the corresponding fields inside the client profiles. Contact forms inside Studio Manager. Now you can create custom forms inside Studio Manager, embed them into your Pixieset website to capture leads, or share them through a direct link with prospective clients. When someone fills out the form, they will automatically be added to your contacts list inside Studio Manager as a lead, client, or other, depending on your form setup. You can also embed your Pixieset contact form into your website. To get started, go to your Contacts tab inside Studio Manager, Contact Forms, New Contact Form, then start building your form. Use the default template or customize it by adding or removing question fields. You can also include a form title, personalize the message that will be displayed after the form is submitted, and more. Once your form is published, get a direct link that you can include in emails and social media profiles, or incorporate it into your website via the custom embed code block. New website theme, Nordik. Nordik is a nature-inspired website theme featuring a clean, minimalist aesthetic that invites visitors to get immersed and discover more as they browse your site. Nordik is designed for the mindful, confident photographer who lives in the present, doesn't rush through life, and possesses a strong, authentic style. If you want a website theme that reflects the real you, go ahead and apply Nordik. Open your website dashboard, design, change theme, and choose Nordik. Log into Pixieset with your Google account. We've made it easier and faster to log in and sign up for Pixieset. Just click on Continue with Google to access your existing account or register a new one. If you don't have a Google account or prefer to not use it, you can still access Pixieset through the regular sign-in form. Head over to your Pixieset dashboard to explore all these features and let us know your favorite. For the full list of updates, check out our post on blog.pixieset.com. Thanks and see you soon!